In this video, I'm going to teach you how to set up your LG UltraGear 27-inch, and I'm going to be talking about its best settings. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I want to highlight what I believe are the most optimal settings to use on your LG UltraGear 27-inch monitor. Keep in mind that these settings will also apply for any other series of monitors from LG and also other models from the UltraGear lineup. They don't have to be a 27-inch specifically. These settings are going to be aimed towards gamers while still giving you a nice visual aspect. So all that you have to do is first open the menu on the monitor itself. So depending on your model of monitor, you will find buttons either at the right side, the left side, or the middle around this area here that I highlighted. Just press those buttons and you will see the settings related to the actual monitor. Now, the very first thing that I would recommend is to go over to Game Adjust. Game mode will have some presets that you can use, like FPS, HDR, and so on. Choose them if you are lazy. Usually they will give you an okay finish, but I would highly recommend going through all of the individual settings. Now, when you go over to Game Adjust, you will find the most important settings, especially to gamers. First, you will have FreeSync Premium. I would highly recommend either setting this to Extended or Basic. Turning this off, in my opinion, is not worth it. So essentially, this is going to fix screen tearing that might occur when you are playing a game and you aren't able to reach high refresh rates or high frame rates. I'm not going to go too in-depth about this, it's just a very oversimplified explanation. However, I recommend turning this on, especially if you are a competitive gamer. Black Stabilizer will be the second option. This ranges from 0 to 100, and honestly, this is down to personal preference. Setting this to default should be okay. Essentially, it is going to control the contrast between the dark areas of a scene and the brighter ones, and then for response time, you want to set it to faster. This will make sure that you get the fastest response times possible, ensuring essentially smoother gameplay. Crosshair is optional. This is going to give you a digital crosshair on the middle of your screen, applicable for all games. But if a specific game has a crosshair option already enabled, then you don't need this, and game reset or the last option won't matter for this as well. Inside of Picture Adjust, you will have some settings related to the colors of the monitor, and I would recommend setting the brightness between 87, 97, or 100, depending on how bright you like your monitor, the contrast to 70, and then the RGB to 50, 50, and 48 respectively. Everything else is down to personal preference, including the color temperature. You can make the colors warmer or colder, depending on what you like. It is essentially just saturation, which is down to personal preference. The most important ones by far are going to be located under Game Adjust. I hope I was able to help you on how to set up your LG UltraGear 27 best settings. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.